of the crash and collapse seems not real, but it is. You can see the dark outline of the ship approaching, heavily loaded with containers. On the bridge, the blinking amber lights of an 8-member pothole repair crew, and then two cars crossing just 10 seconds before calamity. The Francis Scott Key Bridge over the outer Baltimore Harbor, crumbling on impact. Responding firefighters, not believing what they